by excitement, which literally means to stir up and urge you forward. That's what the word provoke means. It's just a dictionary word, amen. It's nothing deep, just out of Webster's dictionary. But nevertheless, it serves to show us what was happening to Hannah. Hannah was being angered by her enemy. Hannah was being excited to action. She was being stirred and urged forward by her enemy. It wasn't by her friend. It wasn't by her husband. It wasn't by her sister or brother, but it was by her enemy. The Bible says in verse 7 that Hannah was angered severely. She was wounded by her adversary. There was a deep resentment that Hannah had for her adversary. And the Bible says it was to make her miserable. Take the time to read the Bible now. It said it was to make her miserable. Somebody don't believe that God will make you uncomfortable. That God will take you out of your comfort zone. That God will take you out of your place of complacency. Out of your place of ease and relaxation. And put you out deep in the water. That even if you don't know how to swim, baby, you're going to learn how to swim. That even if you don't know what you got to do, God says, just trust me and I'll take you. I'll show you every step of the way. That's what the Bible said, we walk by faith and not by sight. You need to tell me that God will push me out there to do something and I don't even know how to do it? Yeah! Because God knows all things by the Holy Ghost. And if you got the Spirit of God living on the inside of you, your spirit will bear witness with his spirit. And you can know what you know by how you know. You